Station, Jesse on the Salt and Pepper Shaker. Songs about loving other people. It's no surprise that that album was my worst selling album of all time. And I wrote this song with another mate called Pepper Jane. And she just had a little baby too, she's off the road. But I used to sing it and Pepper was singing it. And then Jesse did the best version to date. You want to hear it?
You guys are lovely.
This is a very special gig because it's a whole family operation. We've got Diamond Dave, Jesse's dad, running the sound tonight. Shine, you crazy Diamond Dave. All right, if you love people, get amongst them here. This is a song about getting together, making a difference. We always want you to do something.
Thank you.
sunny going hanging in there?
You got the thumbs up.
He doesn't like sleeping anymore. It's party time.
He's been partying all day.
It's like the Wiggles with the alcohol in here tonight, TML.
What do we got here?
Sonny's a lucky baby. He gets soul songs when he's getting his nappy changed. And he gets grunge songs while he's getting dinner.
Yeah.
What else does he get? Neo soul.
Bit of hip hop in the
hip-hop
mornings.
You guys are very quiet here. You feel like we're playing the Sydney fucking Opera House here. You guys are having a good time, are you all right, is it? Singing soft songs, we're gonna break the rules and do two in a row and put this one out for Lowie. It's called Leave Too Soon. And if you didn't know Lowie, She was a real passionate music person that got this whole thing started. She had pictures on the wall. She's a great mate of mine too, and I miss her. And we're all keeping our music alive in our memory, and all these volunteers, everybody doing such a great job to pull the gang together. This is what it's all about, folks. Community. So, we're also putting this out for the memory of all our mates that aren't here with us anymore, but we're keeping their memory alive too. And leave too soon. You're allowed to cry in your beer for this one, and then we'll get happy for the rest of the night. That's the deal, right? All right. If you talk through this, my little brother Benji's going to come and sort you out. Security. You can never let the party die. I've seen the sun about to hit the sky. All forgot the lyrics already. Hold on from the top. Must be the humidity. You can never let the party die. Fast forward a little bit. I see the sun about to hit the sky. One more round before we say goodnight. Oh, we could say goodnight to you. And every friend you have is a friend for life. back, and I called it Swamp Blues. Put your hand up if you heard that album. A few people. Because my pet peeve in the music business is when you buy a CD from somebody or a busker, and you take it home, put it on, and it sounds nothing like what you thought you were getting, what you heard at the gig. So that's what I deliver, Swamp Blues music, and that's what it is. And this one's on there. I recorded this album in Texas. Funny thing was, living in Texas wasn't that much different from Queensland. Just a lot more guns over there. I played a suicide prevention fundraiser gig in Texas one time, and the first prize in the raffle was a gun.
True story.
And the second, third, fourth, fifth prize was little bottles of whiskey. And I'm a smart ass from Mareeba, so I was like, oh, you guys are missing a few prizes. Like, what about a rope, a bottle of pills, some razor blades? Anyway, a cliff, whatever. But my first band growing up in Mareeba with my other brother, actually we've got lots of brothers, but the other one with the dreadlocks, Dillian James, with the keyboard. I'm gonna try to get him a gig up here soon, get him back up too. And yeah, so we were in this band. There was another brother and sister from Solomon Islands, and they knew all the Bob Marley songs, and we knew Jimi Hendrix, so we joined a band together, and we were the best band in Mareeba. We met every morning at tuck shop meeting. We would sit out there, we'd decide our song list and our outfits we were gonna wear and everything. And we were the best band in Mareeba. And it was about like sort of 6-7 months later, we got some instruments. And the rest was history. You guys with us here tonight, make some noise. Give them the love. This one's wrong. We're ready for you on the floor again if you have rest. Thank you. Portuguese. French.
Damn time.
got a little bit of merch to show you here tonight. We flew up, we got 8-ball bags. They fit about 5 pounds of pencil shavers. Wink, wink, when you're visiting Miranda. I found the last one of these. Do you remember that song, Mama's Cooking, that I sang? Mama's Cooking Apron, look at that. It's good for just about everything except Father's Day, Mama's Cooking. Look, I might have told a few politically incorrect jokes in my day, but you know, I play a non-binary guitar. I got 8-ball t-shirts. Actually, we got Jesse Lynch CDs over here as well. If you want to hear the best album ever recorded in Mareeba. The best singer. It's $25 and it's got $26 worth of singing on it.
Produced by Diamond Dave.
Yeah, keep it in the family. Oh, look at this one. American extra, extra, extra small t-shirts. Find the tea towel. Do you guys have my tea towel? Okay, here we go. The Charity Project tea towel. Now you can dry out for a good charity. Whoops. Stop the mining of gay whales and legalize same-sex marijuana and land rights for dolphins. Stop killing ducks for duct tape. Stop murdering volcanoes to make lava lamps. There's the advertisement. This is my first ever number one hit song. And I sold 3 copies in Mareeba with aluminium status. Called up my mum, said Keith Urban's number 10 in the chart this week, and my song's number 1. She said, "Who's calling?" Said, "Keith's number 10, my song's number 1. It's 'cause she's going to Mexico and now I'm going to jail." Sing it with us. She's gone to Mexico and now I'm going to jail. Sound like you went to jail for not returning your library books. Hard enough after them. She's gone to Mexico and now I'm going to jail. Truckload of Viagra's been stolen and Atherton cops looking for the hardened criminals. 1, 2, 3. She is a champ.
singer Zena Weedow.